Alright, we're back. Dead space. You gotta be getting down to the end of it, dude. Chapter 10 or whatever the fuck. Alright. Say any of that. Planet Cracker. Ooh, they're calling that planet something naughty. It's so funny. I gotta do a shit over here. When it's like, bleep, there's nothing around. Still can't go through there, huh? What? Are you bleeping at me? 0G. Basketball? It's like the locker room. We did all this. I need that. I need to get that.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh god, I missed it. So I like, this is so weird. It's like I have to be on the platform to get it. Which platform was it? There it is. What is this thing? A nav card? What is it doing here? Why is it in this basketball court? Remake the game.
Exiting zero gravity.
Stasis. Days. The movie.
When the planet blows, we have found a mark. God's plan is unfolding. We are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical methods of transformation.
What is that guy saying?
This is what we have been waiting for! Don't listen to them! Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from each other in this vital hour?
tragedy. The truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And you're determined by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith. We have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't let us do that. Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. The truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding and we are its inheritors. We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology.
I really have to listen to this whole time.
You're deaf.
Stasis packs. Dude, I have a lot of fucking pulse right
now.
Hold on, something's up.
We will ascend as we always
need. That's a story.
Unitology. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns.
Fuck, I did start this. So we gotta move that right there. So we gotta get that one out of the way. So the only way to do that is right now. Freaking out a little bit.
How can you be turning away from the church at this point? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening in the cult is...
Oh, fuck.
God's plan is unfolding and we are... We will ascend.
facing it. I'm stupid. Yeah, give me that shit. This is a fucked up library, dude.
taking forever.
I'll live with that.
You've made it! Oh, thank God you made it. I've been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope.
Well, I'm doing
it. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine. But they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid!
Jeez, don't be so hard on yourself.
She knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please.
How about I just shoot you?
I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it.
What are you talking about?
Atone for my sins.
Don't atone.
But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
What's that? Oh. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to. Not letting me go anywhere else. So what are you saying? You want to go through here? Let me just make sure. How about no? I'm leaving. Leaving your ass. Well, actually I am. I'm selling this. I'm like, nah, fuck it. Let's see what happens. Well, I don't know. Is this like the end? Never know. I definitely don't want to go through all that again. Well, I just want to look at his outfit. Crazy. Only 47 rounds left on this. Fuck the personal log. I here's my fucking log. Oh wow. All sorts of doors. This is where I came from, right? This looks some weird sleeping quarters for like the uppity.
Captain's log. Personal.
Oh, Captain.
I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this village. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
Government ain't covering that one up. I don't know what's going on. Am I still helping that doctor?
I'm on my way.
Whatever.
Test firing shuttle engines.
Oh, God.
that.
I need you to guide the undocking procedure while I start the shuttle's engines.
I need you to shut the fuck up.
Hurry! I'll take the shuttle up to the flight deck where the marker's being held.
What? What? Talking to the police. Can I not get out of here?
Disengaged.
I'm en route to the flight deck. Meet me there and we can load the marker on board. Yes, Amelia. Soon we'll take it home.
I don't know what he said.
I don't know if Kind is crazy or not, but we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Wait, hold on. That guy really not give me anything? Power node. What is that? Was that the way? Hold on, what's over here?
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as
it's
I gaze.
Like he bought his clothes at a Tron convention. Oh, this guy's crazy. Oh. Whoa. Really nice of that creature to let him finish his little speech. I guess I could have been watching that while I did all that. Big ol' health pack. Is it? Power node. Well, my pulse rifle's not. Oh, are you serious? Oh, my pulse rifle was loaded up. That upsets me. You know what? Fuck it. Keep it. This lady is singing. Alright. We're gonna give it. We're gonna call it. Gas.